against Cleveland.
Yeah, Cleveland went to made a little bit of a late run to make that game a lot closer than what Heat fans would have anticipated it being. But Miami settled down, was able to finish it out at the end.
Morant into the seam, three to shoot, pitches it topside. Kyle's got to let it fly against the shot clock and hits it, a leading three.